Hello everyone, welcome to the second video lecture of POFIC. Now, in this lecture, we are going to discuss the ranges of thallus structure. As we know, particular type of unicellular, colonial, motile, non-motile and simple unbranched filamentous form are totally absent in this POFIC member. Most of the members of the POFIC, they are showing higher organization in their thallus structure as compared to the chlorophyc member. The various vegetative organization of the POFIC may be classified in the following group, like ectocarpoid. So the species like ectocarpus, the thallus is profusely branched and the cells are joined end to end in a single series. Here the thallus consists of a prostate branch portion from which the erect branch system arises. Okay, and such type of heterotrichous type of organization we can see in a ectocarpus. Fine, and that's formula आपण ectocarpoid form असं म्हणतो किंवा ectocarpoid organization असं देखील म्हणतो. सेकंड टाईपचं जे आहे दॅट इज केबल टाईप. सो सच टाईप इज ऑब्झर्व्ड इन अ स्पीशीज लाईक मिसोग्लॉसिया. हिअर द थालस कन्सिस्ट ऑफ अ सेव्हरल ऍक्सिस स्ट्रँड लाईक बंडल्स and some radial branches come out at the right angle from this thread. आणि त्यांच्यामुळे जे जाळीदार स्ट्रक्चर तयार होतं, केबलसारखं जे स्ट्रक्चर तयार होतं, त्या स्ट्रक्चरमुळं त्याला केबल टाईप असं नाव दिलं गेलं आहे. फाईन, देन द थर्ड टाईप इज अ मल्टी सेप्टेड केबल टाईप. सो दिस टाईप इज रिप्रेझेंटेड बाय कॉर्ना फिलम. So here in this species the thallus is formed by many compact filaments. Actually there is no parenchyma, not true parenchymatous cell are absent, but pseudo parenchymatous cells are present. Fine, then the fourth type is particate type. So the species like Arthrocladia, here in the lower region of this plant body, the lateral branches comes rhizoidals and they coiled around the main axis, okay, and which form a compact pseudo parenchymatous cortex around the main axis. आणि म्हणून त्या रिजनला, म्हणजे त्या टाईपच्या ऑर्गनायझेशनला कॉर्टिकेट टाईप असं म्हटलं जातं. त्याच्यानंतर देर आर फ्यू फॉर्म्स विच आर शोईंग ट्रूली पॅरनकायमटस फॉर्म, लाईक सर्गॅसम इज देअर, पॉस्टियलाइज इज देअर, फ्युकस, लॅमिनारिया, ह्या सगळ्या स्पीशीजमध्ये ट्रू पॅरनकायमटस स्ट्रक्चर आपल्याला बघायला मिळतात. सो इन दिस टाईप द थालाय आर लिफ लाईक ऑर लॅमिनेटेड विथ ट्रू parenchymatous cells, okay, and the member of the laminarials and fucus, they possess improved type of a parenchyma in them, while the plant body of the macrocystis is nearly about 30 to 50 meter long and it is dichotomously branched, it has a dichotomously branched hold fast and stripe and a large leaf blade having a glass gas bladder which is present at the base of this plant body. Fine, then the species like neurocystis, which is nearly 20 to 25 meter long, in this plant body it have a habitula stripe and a long gas bladder. Fine, so this neurocystis also having two parenchymatous thallus in them. Fine, So this is all about the ranges of the thallus that we see, or thallus organization that we see in a Pyophysi member. Now in the next video lecture, we are going to discuss about the reproduction.